Tell me about it. For me, right, my balls always stick to my leg when I'm in the middle of Tesco. Always my right testicle as well. Just against my leg. Actually, no, it's my left, I think. I can't remember. But it's the fucking worst, man. It's like you're in the middle of Tesco, you're like, ugh, quick. no one's in this aisle. And then 2 seconds later, it just re-sticks itself, you know?
A bizarre incident.
It's like your leg's an adhesive to his fucking ball bag. Oh, I am skipped the split. Welcome back, Spoods, on your own account. Split.
You sir.
Worst feeling. It is, man, isn't it? It really is.
Freeze! Who are you? What are you doing here?
Don't shoot! I'm a human!
Ooh. Sorry about that, babe.
Get a woman worker to adjust it for you.
Sorry about that.
Just saying there, she's stocking up the plums on the fruit section. True, that's a good idea,
going
actually.
On in this town?
That's a gap in the market, for that, isn't it? Clearly. Take it to Dragon's Den, mate.
I ain't got no clue, darling. By the time
I'm Duncan Ballantyne.
The entire city was infested with zombies.
And around some sweaty veg woman touched my balls. Actually, the Scottishism just went then. I have returned home with the most pizza I've ever carried. Nice, man, nice. I want pictures, dude. I want pictures. And don't be jealous, you know. I didn't wait, did I? Doesn't matter. Then that would be great hot VODs for Monster. Always. Oops, went too far. I have, dude. I have, actually. Really good stream so far as well, you know. How have you been, dude? How's your day going? No way! You had a quick nap. Of course you had a quick nap. Welcome back, dude. How was food? What do you have, man? And I took a couple of free beers for the roads. Yes, man. That's the way to do it, Spoods. That's the way to do it, man. Scenario, we're on Clary. We got two more scenarios. Clary and Leon B to go. And then the bonus game afterwards. Food's pretty decent. Nice, man. Pretty angry myself now. I'm fine. I'll have food after the stream, don't you worry.
Hang in there. Are you the only officer left in the building?
Who are you?
Claire Redfield. I'm looking for my brother, Chris.
We lost contact with him over 10 days ago. Chris, Jill Barry. Every last Stars team member has disappeared. We should have listened to them.
What happened?
About 2 months ago, there
it's
was
just me or is my time is not splitting? I think I need to change something.
These zombie-like creatures in a mansion located in the outskirts of this city. Chris and the other Stars members.
I think I haven't got the right
discovered that Umbrella.
There's two kinds of split. One for the
everything.
Time lost, time gained, but that's not going to split anyway because it's a fresh split. But it's
no
the other column I'm worried about.
Believed them.
The one on the right-hand side.
Are you okay?
Don't worry about me.
I'll have a quick look now.
Just rescue the survivors in the other rooms. Here, take this key card. You should be able to unlock the doors in the hall with this. Now go.
Just go.
Just go.
Okay. Just hang in there. I'll be back soon.
1 sec. Compare against... it's not game time, it'd be real time. There it is. That's better, right? You can see the actual times, how long it's taken, everything. Oops, quiet lane. Yeah, what do you have anyway, Lee? What do you have, man? Shit statue room, I'll tell you that. About part one at least. Wait a minute. Is there anything there? Yes, yes, Clary. I had to think for a second then. I forgot, it's not Leon B. I remember now, fully what I was meant to do. I did it right, just a bit slow. Aw, Bo, why you do that to me? Why? I want pizza now. I'm a fat fuck as well. I'm a fat, angry Welshman. Who wants pizza? And I'm supposed to be on a fucking diet. And anger management. Well, just one part of it. This stuff crust as well. Oh, why do you do this to me, Bo? Why? Why do you fucking do this to me? Am I meant to pick that one up now? No. You do come back. Oh, fuck yes, you, please, Mark. Do. No, fuck you, Hammer. I was going, dude. Fuck him in. How are you, man? How was work? Is it... What top lane's you got, Bo? We've got to know now. We're all in now. What have you got? Not Nads, thanks. What's wrong with your Nads, man? What's wrong with Nads? No, I'm joking. Recovered from that thrashing last night. Oh, yeah, man. I had to think again. Yeah, I've recovered. Don't you worry about that. It wasn't a thrashing. It was quite a close match. There's a cheese feast. Oh, that's the best kind as well, man. That's the best kind, bro. Cheese and tomato. That's all you need. And stuffed crust, obviously, sometimes. Why ain't they skipping? If that cheese feast doesn't include feta, I'm not interested. Feta's nice, but I've never had feta on a pizza before. Is it nice on a pizza then, yeah? Didn't think it would melt properly on it. Oh my god. It's Morrison's own brand. Oh yeah, I've had one of them once, like in the past. And they were nice, but weather's changed or not, I don't know, but we're talking like 4 years ago or something, probably. I last had one of them. But I remember it being nice, like. That's the beauty of it. It's like crumbly cheese on the top of melted cheese. Oh, fair. That sounds good, actually. Mm-hmm. Okay, now I think I pick up the gem. Yes, I do. I definitely do. I remember them. Morrison's own stuff is pretty decent. I will agree. I will definitely agree with that. Asda too. Asda do nice self-branded stuff. And then you got Tesco's with the premium stuff, but you know, it's premium.
Leon!
Claire, you made it!
Yeah.
No, man. I might like explain her in the Discord or something
at
some point.
Yeah, you just missed her. Who is she?
No one can beat Sainsbury's donuts, though.
But it's too dangerous for her to stay here alone.
Sainsbury's donuts are quite nice, actually.
I'll go look for her. You go and find us a way out of here.
I will agree with that, dude. I will.
But before I forget, here's
the
radio.
What kind?
That way we can keep in touch if something comes up.
Jam. I do like the jam ones. Rona? No. There's other people I... What am I doing? This is too early. There's other people I need to, like, yo, tell and stuff first, like, you know, so... I will explain soon. Gonna spark up a cigarette now. They're going okay. They're not like, you know, I'm not going for PBs and nothing like that anyway, so you know. But in terms of just a normal speed run through all of them, it's going okay. I messed up Chris a little bit, but that's about it. What am I even doing? I accidentally said yes to Rebecca coming with me, so I had to do medium percent. Am I pregnant? Oh, I'm fucking preggers, alright. Dying for a massive dump. Drop the kids off in the pool later. How can you tell I was pregnant? Is it that glow I got going on, you know, all over my body? My tits growing a bit as well. What have I told you about using protection? What's that? What's protection? No one told me about anything about this thing. Protection. All I did was do it. Sex, yes please, that's all I heard. Fatigue from carrying around those enormous balls. Yeah. Definitely. Suffering a bit of blue balls right now, I'll say that. I was gonna get a beer, I just realised. Next cutscene I'll get a beer. Carrying on my shoulder, this all big at the moment. It's all long and big, like. Oh, shit! Clay! What are you doing? Snap doing Malibu did a good job with the commentary last night. I know, man, the roleplay was amazing on it. Oh, have I got any mods in still at the moment? I still haven't done the shout out for Snap. Deserves that shout out. Thank you. No, I don't know. Me? I didn't come up with any nicknames. I think they were just riffing.
Probably.
It looked like they'd done it on the spot. So, I mean, fair play to them too. I wonder if that lady who did that stock scream still gets... oh, fuck. Probably. No, probably not. I don't fucking know. I'm not a fucking expert. My Wilhelm! Something like that. Something like that. Oh shit! I forgot this is A, not B. Oh, skipped the door too soon. What? Whatever, just run into him. How do I mess that up? Honestly. Claire's is the easiest to do that with as well. Don't give me Fast Marvin this time. It's a bit fast. Oh, and I got stuck! That was my own fault. Oh shit, I did! Thank you, Dale. Thank you. Sorry, we can go back in. Fuck's sake, how did I forget that? Thanks, dude. I've been running clear like there's no tomorrow lately as well. I'm gonna get bitten by now as well. Whatever. Three of you? That's danger. We're in danger. No, we're not. It's fine. I died. What do you mean you died? Playing as Chris. Oh, you're playing as Chris. That was you. Got fucked up bad. Oh, man. Are we talking RE1 OG or are we talking remake? So you haven't played the OGs yet, have you? Remake. Fair, man. Still need to do the knife only challenge for that. But I've done it in the past, but I mean on stream. Tried it the other night, but we died to the Crimson Head. You did play OG as a child, and two. Oh, I thought you said you didn't. Oh, fair enough. Sorry, not the detonator, the block of cheese dynamite. Oh yeah, same difference. Definitely. The yummy, yummy cheese. Oh, what am I doing? Too fixated on it. Nemesis I never played. Ah, it's Nemesis jammed. Right, okay. You're in for a treat then. It's better than 3 Remake. Much better. Well, so it should be anyway, but you know what I mean. Never did very well in them. I should take a leaf out of my book and just die constantly. Wait, that pizza was terribly delicious. Oh!
Oh.
Dick.
I'm terribly sorry. I thought you were another
this
one.
This is me
of
after you and that.
Are you Chief Irons?
Yes, that's me. And just who
I'll
are you?
I'll say it now, I'm getting pizza after.
No, don't bother. It makes no difference.
I just knocked my knuckles on the fucking desk. Thanks, Bo. Thanks. Like I'm blaming you for that, right? I'm blaming you.
That's the mayor's daughter.
That hurt.
I was told to look after her.
Only me, right, chat? Only me.
Miserably. Just look at her. She was a true beauty.
I could be more ha 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 ha.
Nothing short of perfection. But it will soon putrefy and she will turn into a zombie within the hour, like all the others.
All the others.
There must be some way to stop it.
In a manner of speaking, there is. Either by putting a bullet through her brain, or by decapitating her completely.
And just to think taxidermy used to be my hobby.
And to think that taxidermy used to be my hobby.
But no longer!
No longer, please.
He's gonna fuck her.
I'd really like to be alone.
He's a necrophiliaco, look at him. With his Michelin fucking tires under his neck. I don't want to talk chat, okay, before anyone says anything. Fuck! So this is where Norman Bates ended up.
Let me go!
That's
easy,
him.
Easy, easy there! I'm not a zombie!
You're Norman Bates is now Chief Irons. He's gonna die soon as well, so get ready for that. Yo, Hammer,
Leon,
thank you, my dude.
I found the
110k
girl,
raised
the
chat. We're almost there.
The
we got 25k to go, is it?
Got it.
Something like that. Can't believe it. So you're not halfway through the month.
My name's Claire.
I didn't just put it up like a week
Sherry,
ago.
Do you know where your parents are?
They both work at the Umbrella Chemical Plant.
You could have had his name changed to protect his identity and then
the
still
chemical
die.
Plant? Then
he didn't do a good job, did he? Becoming the fucking chief of police, like, where he's well known in the city.
To go to the police station because it was
20 days left. Exactly. It's been 10 days? 11 days?
From
somewhere?
The look of things,
that's
I'd
it.
Say she was probably
crazy,
right,
man. Crazy.
But it's dangerous here as well.
Thank you, guys. I hope you enjoy it when it happens as well. Yeah,
but
assuming it will pass
there.
It, but I think we will.
I
think we know
it
it's passed.
But I saw it. Much larger than any of those zombies. And it's coming after me.
What was that?
I'll make
That's
it pass.
That's what I was telling you about. It's here.
Sherry, wait.
Go for it, then. Go for it. Put your points in. You already have, though. That's the thing. That's what I want. There we go. Yeah, contribution's done. It literally is 2K per person. Which makes sense, because if someone had all the points ready for it and just go, oh yeah, you know what I mean? It'd be fucking pointless, wouldn't it? Because one person's interested in it. So it makes sense.
Chief?
Okay, I'm gonna take these two herbs with me. Oh. I'm gonna take this one herb with me. Oh, there's another herb in here, actually. I'll just take this one. No! You liked my speedrun gimmick last night? What did I say? Why have I forgotten already? Fucking hell, my memory's going, chat, honestly. Yep. Time.
Sherry, I've been looking everywhere for you. I was so worried. We've got to go now, honey, okay? If we stay here, that monster will find us. Let's go.
No, I won't.
What's the matter? Don't you trust me?
It's not that, Claire. It's because of my
they
daddy.
Have like, oh, right, you're
He's
on a boat with
there.
Them. Right, it's not
I
me, them.
Call my name.
Yo, Crash, welcome in, dude. Just saw Steam
then
had all the Resident Evil games for $30. Wild deal, yes, class, man. Yo, McBurns, there he is. How's it going, dudes? There he is, my new Usain Bolt.
Wait, Sherry,
speedrunning again
alone.
As well. Well, Madison
Sherry,
this time.
Sherry.
Welcome in, dude. And welcome in, Crash. Welcome to the stream, my dude. It's also cheaper on Humble Bundle, I think. It's like it's $20, from what I hear. Yeah, Humble Bundle as well, yeah. Expedition Work Humble, and, oh, fuck, didn't go far enough. And you can get a further discount with my partner deal, I think, anyway. But I am partnered with Humble Bundle. It would help me out, actually, as well, if you wanted to use that. I don't play PC, but this makes me want to buy one. Definitely go for it. PC is the master race, let's be honest, right? It is, like, the best to have. I do like a console, though, don't get me wrong. I do own a PS5 and all that. Cheeky plug setup there a few months ago. Yeah, it was, actually, wasn't it? I mean, no one actually typed in exclamation mark Humble, so it didn't really work, but... It's worth a shot, right? It was worth a shot. Oh, thank you, dude. Yeah, chat. If anyone wants to get like good deals on Humble, go and use that link there. Helps me right out as well, and yourselves too. Mainly, that's the main thing. I know I don't agree. Just really enjoy collecting hard. I'm a hard copy. Oh fuck off! I like my hard copies as well. I will agree with that. Hey, I work for my VIP. I know. I know you do. I appreciate you. You know, it's meant to be for the mods to do, but okay. So, Crash. What's your favorite RE, man? It's fine. What? It's fine. Especially now we know he'll ban us on a whim. Oh, now Westy or me? I can ban anyone whenever I fucking want.
Ban you. Are you there? Sherry, are you okay? Did you find your dad?
That sounded weird.
Yes, I'm okay. But I couldn't find him. But I did find something else for you. Here.
It's fine. He bans me and he gets unbanned and modded with me. Yeah, true.
Now,
I am a mod for you.
Here? I want you to stay with me.
Claire,
that's
I
worth
can't
it.
Reach the ventilation hole anymore.
Absolutely worth it.
But don't worry, I'll find another way. I can take care of myself.
Wait, Sherry, come back.
Sherry! Sherry!
Oh. Don't remind me of that. That was an accidental ban, okay? That was an accidental ban. I didn't bat him through, eh? Give me a break. Oh my god. Didn't get the line right at all. I should have been Claire's part to him. What, a vagina? Or do you mean, non-sexual parts as in the actual part itself? Licky Minaj, love it. You treat us like a used sock. Yeah, and I leave it crusty for days as well, so... You've served a purpose. It was funny, to be fair. A fair play to Panda for sticking around until he got unbanned, like, you know what I mean? I didn't notice for, like, 4 seconds. Nah, I don't know, I can't remember. The voice part. Oh! Yeah, I actually should have signed up, right? I left it way too late. Oh. I got his arm. Got your arm. That worked out quite well. Not that well. He's right behind me as well. Oh shit, yeah. I gotta use it. That's what this was for. This room, I didn't even get hit one. I did actually. It's fine. It's fine. This way, isn't it? No, it went. What am I doing? Haven't died yet, and I probably won't. But I did save on the last one, just to make sure, right at the end, but I didn't die anyway. So I'm just gonna keep going. You need a head off? Thank you so much for the good luck. Thank you for dropping in, Bo. Really appreciate you. Much love to you. Have a fantastic weekend. And I'll catch you soon. Hope the planning stuff goes well and all that, you know? Thank you, thank you, thank you for joining. Hope you enjoyed. No problem at all. No, thank you. Honestly, thank you. I'm glad you do. I'm glad you do, Bo. I wouldn't ask for anything more for you guys. For anyone. Even people, you know, the viewers in the background as well. Appreciate you all, and I hope you're all enjoying as well, you know? I try to keep making that content, you know? I do try. Good content. One day I will do perfect content. But let's see. There's only about that. Whoops. Alright, there's no such thing as perfect, alright? Good, really, really good content then, alright? Alright, we're almost halfway. 1.5 scenarios to go. In there for. But I was having a nice time, guys. Who else has got a craving for pizza like me now? Honestly, I gotta end a healthy relationship with fucking pizza, man, honestly. Good run three as well, just casual. No. The bonus game is gonna be non-resi. Just ate one while watching? You lucky bastard. I could do with one, man. Oh, we had a Mickey D's. Mackie D's. Nice. Hope you enjoyed. What do you have? What do you have there? Fuck. And what do you have? What pizza do you have, Bint? McBint? I'm making chili nachos. That sounds fucking banging. Fucking love nachos. Doing good. We've got Vietnamese rolls as well. What's that? Is it fish-based? Cheap frozen pepperoni? Can't go wrong with that, though. That glare is beautiful. Oh, yeah! It's happened again. It's because of the sun. Welcome back, Notch. How are you doing, dude? It'll go soon, so enjoy it when you can. The sun is always shining on me, chat. The sun is always fucking shining on this cunt.
You're okay. I'm glad to see you're safe, Claire.
Kept the 4 slices, couldn't have managed 6. So if you did 6 slices, the same size pizza, you couldn't have managed it. But 4 slices, same size pizza, absolutely fine. Yeah, I get it, I get it, I get you. It's just too much, it's too much, isn't it? I wasn't lying, it does look pretty. Oh, thanks, man. I wish I could have this effect as an effect, but it's a real effect, unfortunately. And it'll go in a bit. Just eat the entire pizza, and all right. That's all you gotta do. That's all you gotta do. Just no slices. Just one
I'm
slice.
I'm going down there. Stay here.
Don't even fold it.
Me.
Don't even fold it. Just like it's like a disc in your mouth. Just going. exactly. No fold. Just straight up. Straight up, no lube chat, right? Up above, no arm done. I mean, in the mouth, no arm done. Guys, is this getting too extreme with the camera, though? I feel like... I mean, Carl in Final Fantasy VII. You know, the shimmers in the background, the light. Don't ask why I'm linking it with that, but I am. Crust first, eat from outside towards it. Super King Andy does that. And he was cutting his crust off. We're like, what?
So you've made it this far.
But, there's madness in the logic. There's logic in the madness, rather. Actually, I would probably say the
other. Everyone's gonna die.
Calm down.
But I've been semi-civilized.
What happened?
When I was young,
Shut up.
When I was a young boy, I used to do that. Yeah. Method in the madness. I did say it the second time. I corrected myself, okay. What anymore? But it was like, I was like from Fort Clay. His missus was taking a video of it. And she posted it on the Discord. His Discord, not mine. But.
Then you must know about the G virus.
And his face, he looked up like, you filming? My son does that. Eats the crust first and rest afterwards. I love to go for the middle first and then, like, dip the crust in some sort of sauce, whatever, you know. It's the best way to do it, man.
William Birkin.
I'm sure you've
sound like me with a cooked dinner and the peas. Oh, peas last, yeah. Or first, get them out of the way. Either one. Depends how you see it.
Isn't it? In case you haven't.
Oh, he's always salty, regardless of whether it's me fighting him or not.
Been tearing my reason apart is yet another product of the G virus. Ultimate bio.
Guys, can I be cheeky just for 1 second? You know, I'm never that cheeky, but.
But if I have to go, I'm going to take you
fuck
with me.
I just tweeted my. It didn't work anyway, good.
My chest.
Can you retweet that for me? I actually sent the tweets out again on Twitter. I'm gonna delete them in a second. You're totally robbed. Total outrage. And you didn't help out Snap and the tag team. Yeah, I just tweeted like 6 more only ones. Cause I'm a fucking idiot. Yeah, I'm fucking. There'll be a reckoning. I'll tell you what, there'll definitely be a fucking riot, wouldn't there? With everything that happened with that ref. JP, good old JP. Jordan something, I can't remember his name. Why did I put 6 bullets against him, not 5? It'll be alright. It'll be fine. As I put this back in. Oops. He hadn't passed the probation HR all over it. Just teared up that contract immediately. Get out of here! Get out of here, boy! Get your coat.
Claire! You came back! I can't believe the man who developed the G virus is actually her father. What's wrong, Claire?
It's nothing. But I think I found a way out of here. We should be able to
being
find
sent to the call center to sell bomb got screwed t-shirts.
But don't worry, I'll protect.
I screwed bomb over and all I got was his lousy t-shirt.
You have to make sure you don't leave my side. Leon, are you still there?
Speaking of merch, I need to sort out my merch at some point. I still got merch, but it's not the right merch.
It'll be all right, trust me.
I need to come up with better merch, basically.
Follow us later.
Claire! Wait!
Nothing wrong with the fight against threats. I won fair and square. It There's a clash of the titans with me and him, and I won fair and square. Oops. I'd buy one of those. I would too. Gotta be a bigger upset than the Montreal screw job. It was quite an upset, wasn't it? Let's be honest. It was fucking class.
Come on, let's get out of here.
Yo, Bomb, can you shout out Snaf Dude for me, please? Guys, go check out Snaf. He's our friend in real life. He's awesome. He's good at what he does. He's role-playing as a commentator with McBurns right now on a Thursday, featuring moi as a wrestler and Bomp as a wrestler and other streamers as a wrestler too. And it's pretty damn awesome, honestly.
Claire,
go check it out, guys.
I'm here.
Oh, it's fair trade. Oh, I forgot to do the sound effect. Fuck. Oh well. Basically, I was just gonna do the Kendall scream as she fell in midair. Yeah. What? Missed it. The word doesn't come into mind. God damn it! Life isn't fair. It's definitely not fair. I'll agree. If life was fair, right, I'd be a good streamer. But unfortunately, I'm not. So.
Claire?
Oh, no, no, no. Not today, not today. I bet it was tiring, I bet it was, man. Role playing is a tiring job. I don't think I could do it, like, you know, role playing. Like, Trash Gamer does as well with GTA 5, doesn't it? You know what I mean? It's a hard job, it's not easy. Just in case. Oh, hang on. If I'm here, I might as well bank the key as one. You're gonna roleplay as a scared little girl later until dawn. Oh man. I got plans to play that again. In Monstober chat. October's coming again. Monstober is only around the corner. I want to do like a movie week style gameplay. So like The Quarry Until Dawn. And there's another one as well. The Dark Anthology, is it? Or the Dark Pictures Anthology? Noki Balboa had me in stitches as well, man. Oh my god. This is like you're reeling him out, then you said Noki Balboa. Oh, fuck it, I can breathe. We had notes, but we've been through a lot of the material pretty quickly. Oh, okay. I thought you were literally just coming up with it, you know? Most of it ended up being riffing. Oh, fair enough. We matches. The matches were simulated. Oh yeah, of course they were simulated.
Then you must be.
It wouldn't be right if it wasn't.
Sherry's mother.
What?
Sherry's wandering around alone in the sewers. You have to help me find her.
That's impossible.
Oh, well, the sun glare's gone now. I just noticed.
Station. What's she doing here? William will be after her.
William?
That's right. The creature that's been causing all this destruction is none other than my own husband.
There we go.
So those rats were the carriers of the virus?
As a result of his virus-induced transmutation, William should have lost any prior memories he had as a human by now.
I tried to save him.
Guys, I just realized, is my title set to Resident Evil still?
But...
And that's, I mean, literally, like, almost onto the last scenario, and I've still got Resident Evil 1 as the category. Has the ability to Bob, do me a favor. Can you do exclamation mark set game Resident Evil 2, please? Sorry, man. That's why he's after Sherry. Fuck's sake. I'm an idiot. The bodies of, I'm surprised no one's come in and said, wrong title, man. You know what I mean? If we get WWE 2K22, can I join the roster? That possibility is non-existent. Hey, you don't have to have it. You don't have to have the game. I haven't got the game.
It's Sherry. You go that way.
Thanks, Lee. Thanks, dude. No. It's all similar. It matches, doesn't it? Just for safe measure, I'm going to pick up these flame runes. Oops. Oh my god. Pressing on buttons, that's right. Alright, here we go. Oh my god. You never guess what. Go on. Shoot. So I basically was all civil with them. I could tell she was trying to impress each other. I see. Nice. That's awesome, dude. So basically I was their waiter for their dinner. Getting them drinks and their dinner. So I whispered to him, go make a move. And then ran upstairs. Fair play to you, man. I don't think I could do that, man. Fair play, dude. That's amazing, man. Remember when we chatted about it and said, didn't that remind you of staying up watching wrestling as a kid? Oh, man. Reminded me. I loved it when I was a kid. Wrestling. Absolutely. I was obsessed with it. Like, I loved it so much. I think just went shit for me. But that's me personally, like, you know. Lizzo. About damn time is currently playing. There you go then. There you go. How was food though, man? Do you enjoy?
You'll be fine. Come on. Let's go.
I didn't have much food. Oh, fair, man, fair. I remember going to my friends to watch SmackDown. Raw was on a Friday night for me. Obviously, it was repeated from Monday, wasn't it? You know, because it was Monday Night Raw. But for us, it was on a Friday on Sky Sports. Like, at night. Like, from 9 to 11, I think it was. Or 8 to 11. Or something like that. Come on, Sherry. What are you doing, Sherry? Don't be a dick. What's up, moonwalking? Thank you. I didn't know him to get back in. It was too awkward. Oh, right. Fair enough. It was too awkward, man. That's fair. That's fair. But, like, you know, got food, man. Dude's gotta eat, like, you know? A dude is gonna eat. I've always had Sky practically, to be fair, so, you know. That's all I, you know. I had the ability to watch it, you know? Attitude Era is peak viewing. I know this is not the way to go, but... I just want to get these extra rounds, because fuck it. Why not? Gonna have to go for a while, Thornstein. No problem at all, dude. Catch you in a bit, man. Thank you for joining me. Oh, Sherry! Great, now I gotta... Oh, thank God I picked up these things after all. What are you doing? Get down here. Get down! Stupid bitch. All right, here we go. Maybe we saw those fucking rounds almost. It was very Jerry Lawler, and I appreciated it. Oh yeah, the Malibu mic's a good one, man. I love that Malibu mic. The avatar as well was good for it. Oh my god, he's dead above me. And the kill. God. It was a good concoction, man. Definitely. Looking forward to the next one next week, you know? Clicking. Been spamming spaff all day to get started on the next one. Yes, man. Oh, I didn't mean to kill that one. This is the one I wanted to kill. Yeah, no, definitely, man, definitely. I wish my chat was that wild. I'm joking. You guys are awesome, honestly. This community is awesome, too. But, yeah, the chat was really wild for it, man. It was awesome. Disrespect this, let's go. CSE Mon, leave. I know I'm doing it all wrong, but I don't give a fuck. Not right now. 20-on-1 handicap match, let's go. I'll fucking win, don't you fucking worry. Don't you fucking worry about that, sunshine. I'm gonna head out to sort shit out. No problem at all, dudes. Westy, thank you for joining me, man. Don't have to be on this side. Always, always. Catch you soon, man.
Where?
Have a good stream.
My stomach.
Cheers, dude.
My stomach hurts.
As long as you pay off the rent first. It's gonna pupate.
Hang in there, Sherry. Her forehead's burning up. I've got to hurry before the embryos pupate.
Nice one, dudes. Have a fun stream, man. What am I doing? I'm not gonna bother quick shots anymore. This one I can do without quick shots anyway. He actually hit me. Oh, shit fight.
Sherry.
Wow, as soon as Wesley leaves, everything's gone quiet. Looks like Wesley's the key. No, I'm joking. Yo, how's it going, Broom?
Claire?
How are you doing? You good, love?
Finally awake. Isn't this... That's okay.
What have you been up to? How was work?
I'm sure it'll keep you safe.
All ready for the weekend?
Thank you, Claire.
Sleepy? Join the club. I know that feeling all too well right
I'm
now.
I'm an only child.
But it's the fucking weekend. That's the main thing, right, Broom?
Because of
work was
work.
Annoying. Have you got the weekend off now? You work Monday to Friday, right?
Now that you're with
me. I'm sure you do.
I finally have someone to rely on.
Positive, yeah, duh.
Sherry. Rest here for a bit. I'll be right back as soon as I found the antidote for you.
All right, let's go. Lab time. I got 5 emails about a ticket I was working on. Meanwhile, I was 60k dev worked on spelling errors. Fucking hell, yeah, that is fucking stupid as fuck. You think they should have the most work to do? Yeah. You think they'd get the high priority? Yeah, what a C-nut. What a C-nut. I actually guess fucking easy tickets. I'd bring that up, I would literally bring that up. If I was me, I'd be like, look, I don't think this is fair. Like, you know, they're on like, you know, they're like a higher, you know, more senior or whatever. And they're getting less brunt of the work. Oh, you should all do it then together. Just say, like, you know, complain together about it, and then something will have to be done. It's fucking stupid. Not enough kissing, enough ass. No, definitely not. Maybe we should try rooming him next Embroom. Maybe that might work. I picked up an easy ticket the other day. My boss took it off me. What? That's stupid. That's fucked. Maybe they're protecting that person. They're not actually as good as they made out to be, type of thing. But they want to keep them on. Okay, div. What a div. I haven't heard that word in years. Div. You're a fucking div, you are. Yeah, save 60k and sack the cunt. Yeah, exactly. Want to refer you? Someone refer me first. Please. What the fuck? How's it going,
killed
my dude?
William.
Welcome
I'll
in, welcome
never
in.
Never forgive you for that.
Wait!
How are you doing, my man?
I've just prepared a sound.
Are we rapping away?
And this time,
are you guessing that rapper?
No one will take it from me. This is the most
my bro
significant
graduates
piece
and
of
is officially on more money than me is off
hand.
Today.
Stop it! Sherry's
so
in serious
leave.
Trouble. William implanted her with his embryos. There's no telling.
He's literally just graduated, that's what you mean,
that
right?
If that happens, then Sherry won't.
No, we're up to Debra! Oh! Okay. Well, this is, strange. I'm glad you're wonderful, old dude. I'm glad you're wonderful. Isn't she lovely? Isn't she wonderful? Come to Wales, even if the salary's the same, you'll save about 10k on boozer. Yeah, definitely.
William is
boozer.
Still alive.
Put your boozers in
He's
the chat.
He's getting stronger with each skin he casts off. Sherry!
Tell me what I need to know. How can I save Sherry?
I have detailed information.
Yeah, fuck it, why not?
Everything you need to know to prepare the antidote is right here. Save my daughter. And tell her I'm sorry I wasn't a better mother.
Everything's in Wales.
Believe me.
You fail GCSE ITs, those who doubt they would listen.
Annette!
A beast at React? Have you heard of React? What is it then? Is it where you like, you watch a video and go, ah, what the fuck? Over it, you know, like two girls, one cup or something. All employees proceed to the emergency car at the bottom and then film yourself doing it on YouTube. Apparently that's where React is, right? Yeah, YouTube stuff, yeah. Is it actually? You're from Los Angeles, need the sign up there if I come. Hey! It's been 33 degrees here today, it's 31 right now. So, yeah, the sun is here, dude.
Leon,
do you want to come over to Wales? Shit, oh, look.
Claire, is that you?
I can see you on the monitor.
It's JavaScript. Ah, right, okay. But I don't really work with JavaScript right that much. Leon, I've done a bit of JS with, like, you know, because it's web development and JavaScript.
I left her in the security office. Please, you must save
her. Well, mainly.
Wait a second. What are you going to do?
Yeah.
Where are you going?
I still have a few loose ends to take care of.
But I don't know everything else around it otherwise. I can do the basics of JavaScript, basically. When I was learning in uni. I think it's more than that, my bins, I don't know. It's about 95. Didn't turn in time. Oops. How am I not in caution? I wouldn't say it's climate change. I'd say this weather today, this week, the weeks before was climate change, but this week's has actually been summer, July, normal July weather. So we do get really hot weather in July. People forget. Like Florida in January. Probably no more than 60k dev. I have to show it. Very basic. There we are then. They're protecting it. Clearly. We had a July summer last year. We had 32 degrees for an entire week solid. A week solid. Remember when I took the week off streaming in the end because it was just too hot. Shit. I was meant to flamethrower. Flame round, I mean. By monsoon season. Yeah, we normally get that. It's not melting in Wales right now. It is. It's fucking 31 right now. Yeah, it pissed down for like after a week though. You know what I mean? What are you doing? We literally had like 7 solid days of 32 degrees in a row. Do you not remember that, guys? Too busy wanking up a spreadsheet. I don't remember England declaring drought last year. Oh yeah, no, I'm not saying it was that bad where it's drought, no, but I mean, it was still 32 degrees, and it's only 1 degree higher right now here in Wales. And that's over a space of less days. That is too early. I have to have 2 flannels, there you go. Uh, I think the news has said there's been a drought in... Yeah, that's probably what it is. That is fair enough. Right, we definitely haven't had a drought like this in, well, in a long time. Fuck's sake! No one reminded me! Thank God this is not a fucking PB run. God damn it. It's been a while since I've forgotten it. Oh yeah, it's not because... Oops. Either way, it's fucking hot right now. Basically. Oh, I didn't even switch the thing. That's why. Oh shit, I forgot you were there. I'm paying attention to the game. I've got a type L shaft. It's just like, ah. Sorry, I got a type C. No, that's you. You know what I mean. M for monster shaft, even better. Monster cock! That's actually a porn title though, isn't it? Quick, get it, get it! Too late. That's fine. No, it's not! Cheeky fucker! For a second, then. Yo, welcome back, dude. With bug snacks. What's that? That was certainly an experience. Is that a game? Obviously a game, but I mean, what's it about? If I said bugs with snacks, would you believe it? Yeah, probably. Let's be honest, it's me, Bomb. Oh shit, I forgot you were there. I wanted to get the herbs. Sake. insect balls. Insect blue balls. Can you imagine insects on blue balls? Fuck me. Just not having enough sex, like. An insect, not having enough sex. Just imagine. Wish me luck. I should have saved this, but fuck it. It's fine. Oh shit. Internal. Oh yeah, no, but still. Bug Snacks is a weirdly childish horror game. You feed animal like snacks to other characters and it mutates them. Fucking hell. Death threat. Of course it would. Of course it would. What? I need a heal, I need a heal, I need a heal. Oh shit, I do need a heal. And he's done. That'll do. In uni, I dissected locusts and isolated their bug snacks.
There.
I mean, in most cases, it results in death to the males, so yeah. I'd be celibate. True dat. Same here. Because I'd have to, like, walk my little six legs across to Belgium. No, Netherlands. So. I get it. Clear A done. Leon B to go! And then we got the bonus game. What's our time? Let's have a look, chat. I could barely eat a sandwich, let alone dissect an insect. True. What have we got then? Hour? And five? Hour and six, I was close. The people in the game, game's world, look like Muppets, and they're called Grumpuses. Or Grumpuses? Grumpuses, you believe it. If I can skip. Weapon get. And this split.